drawing Dr. Octopus' final part. To start, I'm going to sketch the mechanical arms. And also the claw. After the sketch, I'm going to start shading. This takes a while, but look, it's worth it. We need to be careful with the claw's details because it has a dramatic tone. Let's add the red lights that shows up his evil version. That's what the movie tells us. Last details in this drawing, and it's done. Follow for more drawing videos.